I actually recently decided to swim for Russia.
Whoa, breaking news here?
Yeah. I contacted a couple of coaches, a couple of lawyers, but they said there is nothing they can do, there is nothing I can do to speed up my citizenship process, so I guess I'll just have to swim for Russia.